The marketeer of the future should be some kind of Leonardo da Vinci. He or she should combine different elements. So first of all, Leonardo da Vinci was an artist. So he knew how to create an image and how to stimulate the creativity and work on the imagination. Second of all, he was a researcher. So he based his opinions on data. And third of all, he was also a teacher, a lecturer, and he shared his ideas and his philosophies with his students and other people. And I think this homo universalis, as Leonardo da Vinci called himself, is actually the marketeer of the future. I'm Marjolein Meijnen. I'm marketing director at the Bijenkorf since 2016. I think art stimulates our creativity and imagination. In a world which is becoming much more digital, it's essential to make a difference in creativity and imagination. And I think all the things we are doing now, most of them can be done by machines in the future. So as people, we need to learn things that cannot be done by machines. And I think creativity and imagination is a very important aspect of human being and of people in the future. What I like best about my job is the combination of three elements. First of all, of course, the fashion, what I really like, but also the creativity. So think of the beautiful windows and all the stores. Technology, IT is very important for us nowadays at the Bijenkorf and for marketing in special, because we need to make all the data analysis. And also the focus on the customer. So customer experience is really the element we want to make a difference in. As a marketing director, it's very important to combine analytical skills with people skills. And I really learned this during my time at the University of Groningen, because you get during this university time a very broad perspective on all the elements of a company and organization. So you know where people from HR, finance, IT are coming from and what their perspective is on solving a problem. And you are trained to deal with these different perspectives in a respectful way and make the right decisions. I have a team of 50 marketeers, all with a different background. That the last 2-3 years, we recruit more and more people from Groningen. And I think it's different reasons. First of all, I think it's a kind of mentality which also fits with the Bijenkorf mentality. So ambitious and down to earth at the same time. But especially in marketing, we need analytical skills and people with a data background. And I think the Faculty of Economics and Business in Groningen is very good at that. My advice for students is as follows. Enjoy your time, but be ambitious at the same time and develop yourself towards this homo universalis. So broaden your perspective. There are 3 important trends in the world nowadays. Internationalization, technology, and sustainability. So in terms of internationalization, take the opportunity to study abroad or to get to know international students, to broaden your perspective on global developments. In terms of technology, take every opportunity there is to learn more about IT. And in terms of sustainability, get a better insight how we can make changes. Because my dream is that we from Groningen can have a positive impact on the future.